the name game. Judy, 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 Bo Booty, Banana Fana, Fo Footy, FIFA, Mo Moody. Judy. Lana, 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 Bo Banna, Banana Fana, Fo Fana, FIFA, Mo Mana. Mana. Come on, everybody. I say now let's play a game. I bet you I can make a rhyme out of anybody's name. The first letter of the name, you treat it like it wasn't there. But a B or an F or an M will appear. And then I say Bo at a B, then I say the name and banana, fan, and a foe. And then I say the name again with an F, Mr. and a B, Fi, and a Mo. And then I say the name again with an M this time, and there isn't any name that I can't rhyme. Pepper, 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 Bo Pepper, Banana, Fanta, Fo, Fappa, Fifa, Mo, Mappa, Pepper. But if the first two letters are ever the same, I drop them both, then say the name like Bob, Bob, that the B's for, R for Fred, Fred, drop the F for Red, and Mary, Mary, drop the M's, Mo, Eric. That's the only rule that is contrary.
Okay.
Now say Bo. Now Tony with a B. But then Banana, Fan, of Bo. Then you say the name again with an F, very plain. And then by a foe. Then you say the name again with an M this time. And you ain't in any name that I can't rhyme. Be a kid, Bobet, Banana, Fan, of Bobet, V5, Moment.